Amid a surging death toll, Chile's health minister has tendered his resignation from the government.
Acéptase, a contar de esta fecha, la renuncia presentada por don Jaime José Mañalich Muxi al cargo de ministro de Salud.
Dr. Mañalich is a kidney specialist who once ran one of Chile's top hospitals, but his handling of the pandemic has been fiercely criticized by opposition parties. So far, over 3,000 Chileans have died from the virus, and critics of the government say the country should have gone into lockdown much sooner. The capital, Santiago, has been under quarantine for a month now, but despite this, the death toll and infection rate continue to hit new daily highs. And now another doctor, Enrique Paris, has been asked to lead the government's response to the COVID-19 crisis.
Su primera misión será liderar la lucha contra el coronavirus para poder proteger la salud y la vida de nuestros compatriotas.
On Friday, the government added the cities of Valparaíso and Viña del Mar to the list of places under lockdown, meaning close to 9 million Chileans, just under half of the country's population, are living in quarantine. And with the infection rate still rising, no one is quite sure when they'll be able to get back to normal.